watches over us. We love our king. He watches over us.
I've got a present for you, Your Highness.
A present?
I think you'll be rather pleased.
A very thoughtful, Putnam. Do you know any of this, Mr. Franklin?
No, it's news to me. What sort of present, General Putnam?
The best sort. Come see. Rouse him! It's the one you blasted point blank in the village, sire.
Really? He survived. Remarkable.
Yes, well, I've captured one myself, sire. In the next cell. A savage who joined that traitor, Sam Adams.
Have them both beheaded. Along with a score of citizens, taken at random, as an example to all.
Random citizens? Isn't that rather harsh, Your Majesty?
Harsh, sir? Is it harsh to defend our freedoms? Is it harsh to extinguish those who would enslave us? Mr. Franklin, I suggest you examine your commitment to the cause, sir.
Yes. Yes, of course, Your Majesty.
Have the scaffolds made ready.
My liege.
Putnam, I fear Mr. Franklin is going soft. See to it that this so-called rebellion is crushed. And I will consider rearranging just who is in charge.
I already have a plan, my lord.
As for you, let's see how you survive with the loss of your head. Huh? Carry on, Putnam.
Yes, Your Highness.
Stay sharp, soldier.